In this video, we are going to talk about history and diversity of Proso millet. Let us talk about history of Proso millet. Proso millet was domesticated in China sometime around 10,000 BP. Current archaeological theories believe that Proso millet domestication took place during beginning of Holocene as global temperature became warmer and hunter-gatherers were exposed to new plants and environment. A wild ancestor of Proso millet has yet to be identified. However, the weedy forms of the millet, which may include a wild progenitor species, was found across the Eurasia. The chromosomal in situ hybridization with genomic DNA and phylogenetic data provide the evidence of allele tetraploid origin of Proso millet with Panicum capillarium as close relative and Panicum rapax as an ancestor. Next, we are going to see about diversity of Proso millet. Proso millet tops the first in nutritional qualities. Proso millet is usually a summer annual grass, most frequently grown as a late seeded summer crop, and attains harvesting maturity within 60 to 100 days. It has a compact panicle drupe at the top like an old broom, hence it can be also called as Broomcorn millet. The seeds are typically white, creamy white, yellow or red in color, but may be grey, brown or black in color. White seeded varieties are most cultivated than red seeded variety. It is well adapted to plateaus and high elevated conditions. For example, the plant found up to 1200 meters in mountains of former USSR and up to 3500 meters in India. The Proso millet also grows under non-irrigated conditions in arid lands with a little of 200 to 500 mm of average annual precipitation and can provide grains with only 330 to 350 mm of annual rainfall. As a warm season crop, Proso millet is sensitive to frost and requires warm temperature for germination and development. Optimal soil temperature for seed germination ranges from 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. As a C4 crop, with a low transpiration ratio, Proso millet can efficiently fix carbon under conditions of drought, high temperature, limited nitrogen and CO2. Proso millet avoids drought sensitivity by attaining maturity rapidly. There are 24,014 Proso accessions held in various institutes placed in China, Russia, India and US. Accessing diversity using molecular analysis. Molecular analysis is done to investigate genetic diversity of Proso millet accessions to identify genetic relationship among the land races, breeding lines and cultivars to construct phylogenetic trees. For that, several types of markers have been used to estimate genetic diversity and relatedness in Proso millet accessions. Among them, more genetic diversity studies are done using SSR markers comparing to other PCR based markers. And coming to varieties, the varieties includes TNA released variety, COPE-PV5, which is a popular variety, and other varieties includes K2, CO4, TNAU151, etc. Among them, K2 is the highest yielding variety, and other varieties among India are listed above. And let's see some additional information on Proso millet. Among the world, Asia shares 50% of total Proso millet production, and India stands the first among the Asian countries. And coming to the millets, Proso millet shares about 22% of total millet production in the world. And specifically in protein content, Proso millet stands the top among all other cereal crops. Hence, it would be a stable food in our nearby future. The foods also include chickies, pulaws, dosas, and other items as per the wish of the consumers.
Thank you.